We need all the things that you'd have in the ocean, but in a controlled environment.
We ended up going for a 90-foot long tank, which is 40 foot wide, and it's a monstrous tank. It's 675,000 gallons of water.
Stage 18 tank was all the departments coming together and saying, we're gonna need to build the wave maker like this, we're gonna need to build the current rivers this way, we're gonna need to build a center island so that once we build it, we know it's all gonna work.
Here we are, first day of the big tank, and we're doing it. That's looking good. So thanks everybody.
Going to the water tank for the first time, I had that butterfly feeling again, because it was going into the unknown. It is massive.
Nobody had ever done performance capture in water before. And we couldn't have done it without the cast wanting to learn how to free dive. They would do their breathe up at the surface. And when they went underwater, they became the character and were able to give a performance the same as if they were standing on a stage.